What is up, you guys? It is Megan. Let's turn on the Christmas tree and get a little bit festive for this video. 3, 2, 1.
Ta-da!
To hear the tree in the background, but as you guys can tell by the title of today's video, that is a very large box for my mom's work. Interesting. Let me set you guys down super fast. So as you guys can tell by the title of today's video, I'm going to be doing kind of a finals related video because it is finals week, at least here. I know some people had finals last week, but most of the people I know have finals this week, so I wanted to make a video kind of showing you guys what I'm going to be doing for finals this week and how I'm going to study and kind of just some tips that may make your life a little bit easier, especially with distance learning and online learning. So let's get into it. So the first thing that I always do, or at least try to do, is I try to get a good breakfast for myself. It is 12, but we're going to ignore that. But I try and do, like, whether it's some fruit, it's like a bagel, or just getting something in your stomach, in your system, that way you're able to focus. I'm going to be making some pancakes, even though I had a carrot for whatever reason this morning. A single carrot. But I know whenever I am hangry and just like tired, I don't want to do my work. So having a good breakfast in your system, we also have stuff like, I know we have like fruit in here and some berries and stuff. Even if you go out and get something, Uncrustables are really good as well. These are my favorite Uncrustables, and we have the grape ones as well, but just getting something into your system is going to be a good way to kind of keep you focused. And that way, before you start, you don't get hungry, because if you get hungry, you're gonna get distracted and you're not gonna get your work done. Along with that, getting enough sleep. I know this is really important. I actually took today, which is Wednesday, tomorrow, and Friday off to focus on my finals. However, I think I might be done today. I'm not 100% sure. But getting enough sleep, getting like at least like 7 hours, which I know for our generation is really, really hard, but trying to get sleep, or if you can't get sleep, going to get some coffee or making some coffee, that might also help. I know coffee can make some people jitterish, but just do whatever is best for you. I know last night I got like a good like 9 hours of sleep, which is good because I finished one of my essays, but I'm going to quickly make my pancakes and I'll just show you guys kind of what I'm going to do throughout the day. I might FaceTime a couple people and get some advice from them as well, but let's do this. So I actually opened up my thing of pancake mix and there's like enough for like barely one, so I'm gonna make a quesadilla instead. But basically I love quesadillas, so I'm gonna make that and I'll show you guys when I'm done, and I'll show you guys my little study setup and everything like that as well. So for me, I know one really, really good thing that helps me a lot is staying hydrated. Obviously, if you just drink, I love water, just normal water. But these dragon fruit vitamin waters you can get at Target, they're like a 6-pack for like $4.99. Really, really like this flavor. We also have individual ones, but staying hydrated also, because I know sometimes I can get a headache if I don't drink a lot of water, and when you have a headache, you're not going to want to do your work as well. I also just want to make a little bit of a disclaimer. These are what helped me and what helps my friends. Obviously, not everything's going to work for you, and finding something that is able to work for you and have you be productive is what is the most important thing. So just kind of finding what that is for you is going to be really important and is going to help you. But I am going to eat my wonderful quesadillas and take a little bit of a break, which is also another really good thing, is just taking breaks periodically so you're not just doing your work for like 6 hours straight can help. So I'm going to eat to watch a little bit of Grey's, and I'll catch up with you guys when I get back into my work. So I've actually finished my little break that I took. It took like a 20-minute break. But basically I'm lucky that I didn't really have a lot of finals, and one of them was already due today, so I already like turned it in. But basically I took, you can ignore this little, well, let me start over where my little hair isn't in it. But basically I had 3 classes this year, so I was in intro to business, intro to marketing, and English 1A, because I wanted to kind of ease into it. I didn't want it to be like this like overpowering schedule with work and everything else going on. And my intro to marketing or management class was a hybrid class. So it was only 2 months long. So I started that in October. So that is the final I have left. It's like a multiple choice that I have to do on my computer. And then I have one more English essay to write as well. But to kind of show you guys what I have. Basically, we use Canvas. So this is my extra credit that I have due as well. But this was just the essay. If it'll load, because my computer's been off for a little bit. So what is just happening outside? Okay, now that it's actually working. But yeah, you can see these are my three classes as well. You guys can see. So just, I already finished this one. This was just our unit final was. And then this one is a multiple choice. And then I have one more essay to write as well. Obviously, I'm not going to film me doing my business final because I don't know if that would be considered cheating or not. But I am just going to kind of do this a little bit. One thing that I know helps me is, like I said, taking breaks because I can't just, I can't just do everything. But I kind of want to get everything done today just so I can, not have to think about it. But basically, I'm just going to do a little bit more. I might show you guys when I do my essay as well and kind of what I've been doing. But I've had really good professors that have kind of, made it a lot easier to, do shit and stuff like that. And I've taken really good notes. So I guess we'll show you guys my notes as well. So I'm going to go and do this. I think I'm going to go downstairs and actually do my final because I tend to have better luck doing it downstairs. So let's go do it. Ignore that wrapper, I just put that there. But basically I just have this is my spot that I've had the best luck of doing when we're usually watching TV, but obviously I'm not gonna have the TV on while I'm doing my final. But you guys can see my notebooks as well, and I'll show you guys in a second, but I'm just gonna be sitting here to do my finals. So let me show you guys my notebook before I take my final. So to make my life a little bit easier with classes and stuff, I went to Target at the beginning right before school started, and I got all of these notebooks, and I went through and I labeled what classes there are for, and I've had a table of contents going like this, and I just haven't been able to update it. Basically just numbered all of the pages, kind of like what we did like in school and stuff like that. If you guys had biology or teachers that made you number all the pages and stuff, but I numbered it and made a table of contents that way I could go back if, I had a test, because a lot of my tests were open note, at least for this class. And for English we could sometimes management has been, but for the most part it's been these two classes. And I went through to show you guys kind of what my notes look like. These are kind of what it is as well. I took different highlighters, and that way I could go back and look at my notes. And obviously these are all of my notes that I've taken for this class. But basically what the actual section is. So chapter one was taking risk and making profit with dynamic business environments. So 1-1 is in orange, which is the section, and all of the vocab is in yellow, and the little subsections I did in pink. So when I go back to do the tests and stuff like that, and that is what I've done for the entirety of this notebook as well. I know in my management, I know in the last section I can show you guys, I use McGraw, which is what most of the textbooks in school is, at least where I have grown up, and that's what it's been like. But using the diagrams and stuff, they have little diagrams online and stuff, and drawing those out have really helped. This one was showing how social loafing, which is something in management and stuff like that, that we do, and basically just how you manage it to have high performance and whatever. But those are kind of just some tips for when you take notes. I could have done this at the beginning of the year, but there's always for next semester. So basically I am just going to go through. I am going to take my final, and I will see you guys when I'm done with this final. I don't know how long it's gonna take, so hopefully, crossing my fingers that it doesn't take that long, but I'll see you guys when I'm done. And just like that, I have another final out under my belt. So that was one I was stressing out a lot about, but I did pretty good on it. So I'm going to just take another little break, because basically all that I have left is one more final essay for English, but we get, it's due tomorrow, so we get as much time as we can, but I'm probably going to start it tonight and finish it tomorrow. And then I have an extra credit for this class that I just took a final for. You got a cat right there. But yeah, I'm just gonna take a small little break, probably get ready to film a couple other videos for you guys, and yeah, but here we go. So you guys, that is actually going to go ahead and conclude today's video. I ended up not doing any more work for the rest of the night. I'm wrapping some presents right now. You guys are going to see in a different video. But make sure you guys hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, comment on future video ideas, hit the bell next to the subscribe button so you guys get notified whenever I upload a video, which is going to be every day this month because it is Vlogmas. We're almost done with vlog. Christmas is next week, you guys. Like, we're literally, like, Vlogmas is done in a couple weeks, which is kind of sad. But I will see you guys tomorrow for another Christmas related video, maybe a vlog. Hopefully like this video came in handy and you guys got some tips out of this. Talk to me in the comments. I'm gonna be up tonight. Good luck with all of your finals if you guys are taking finals. Follow me on Instagram. But I love you guys so much and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.